It's another episode at Norda Vista and VTV, bringing all of the news. We're back in better hope, you didn't miss us. Be a great student, it's all up to you. Tune in, cause we're doing the most. Best shows and the greatest hosts. Updates on your very own school.
TK on the track.
Culture, art, sports, academics, future news made by students at the Wordsworth School. Stay anticipated, never know what's coming towards your way. In your second period, always gonna be an interesting topic for us today.
Good morning, Novi. I'm your host, Jacob.
And I'm your host, Chris.
Remember to turn in all of your PBIS tickets in the month of April, even if you have them sitting in your backpack.
Those tickets are worth spirit points. Turn them in to get your points to accumulate your points for the end of the year Knott's Berry Farm trip.
Students and staff, be sure to bring some cash to school tomorrow.
We have aguas frescas being sold during both lunches tomorrow for just $2.50. Get yourself a refreshing drink being sold by our parent engagement team at Norda Vista.
This Saturday, we'll be having a Saturday Academy on campus.
Don't miss out on this opportunity to make up credits and attendance.
Opportunities at this week's Saturday Academy include physical fitness, history, and riding in the gym with Mr. Mandiola.
Math intervention and tutoring.
Ingenuity and help making up missing assignments in the library.
Two program with Coach McNabb.
Art with Ms. Fitzpatrick.
Seal up literacy test in the cafeteria and more.
See the email and parent square that was sent out to sign up today. Or ask any teacher for help.
We have several clubs meeting today. Listen up if you're in a club or interested in joining.
The Best Buddies will meet in the county building during second lunch Monday. Or today.
The math club will meet in room 920 during second lunch.
Don't forget that the members of math club offer free tutoring every Thursday during second lunch in the room 920.
Come get help with homework in IM1, IM2, IM3, Trig, and Pre-Calc.
Upward Bound also meets today in room 104 during both lunches.
Don't forget that the library is open in the mornings for morning tutoring.
Come to the library every morning starting at 7:15 to get homework, help, or just have a quiet place to study. All are welcome.
Seniors, do not forget to complete your financial aid application, whether it's the FAFSA or the CADA, applying to find out how much money you can qualify for to attend a two-year college or a four-year university, or even trade or vocational school.
Seniors who complete their FAFSA or CADA will participate in the first ever Braves Rave happening later this semester and taking place during the school day. That's right, you get to miss class.
Take part in all the fun. There'll be music, a photo booth, In-N-Out Burger, as well as games and prizes.
Get that FAFSA or CADA submitted by the new extended deadline of May 2nd, 2024. Be sure to take advantage of this extension and get your cash for college.
If all you need help completing the FAFSA or CADA, sign up for a financial aid workshop on Friday, April 12th or April 19th during periods 5 and 6.
Make sure to have your FAFSA, FSA ID, parents FSA ID, parents 2022 taxes, and bring your Chromebook. Cash for College will be on Thursday, April 25th from 4 to 6 p.m. in the Braves Lounge.
On Monday, our PBS Club presented an amazing prom fashion show in which quad during lunch. Let's check out some highlights.
Thanks to all those who participated in the fashion show.
Don't forget that the Moana musical will have three more shows, one tomorrow at 6 p.m., Saturday at 1 p.m., and Saturday at 6 p.m.
Don't forget to purchase your prom tickets for $125 at the ASB window as soon as possible.
This year's prom is at the Silver Lakes Equestrian and Sports Park in Norco.
Equestrian. This prom will feature a banda, DJ, food, karaoke, a game truck, and a photo booth, horse and carriage rides, and character arches.
Thinking of bringing a guest to prom from another school?
Guest passes for are available at the ASB window and are due back to the ASB office by April 12th. Guest prices are $5 more than the offered Novi student price at the time of purchase.
And guys, don't wait to secure your tux rental. Stop by Fair Tux at Tyler as soon as you can.
Novi students save 25% on all purchases and rentals with the code G996.
And Fair Tux is donating a portion of each sale or rental back to Novi's PBIS clubs, which provides many of the amazing prizes, food trucks, and special rewards on campus all year.
And seniors, with prom being right around the corner, we need your nominations for the 2024 Prom Court Prom nominations, and can only be done by seniors, and the top four nominations for King and Queen will be placed on the ballot.
The final day for nominations will take place outside of room 201 during both lunches today.
Seniors can only nominate one person for each category. Be sure to bring your ID to nominate your candidates.
Seniors, if you are planning to run for prom queen or king, you must obtain approval for any flyers or social media posts you may have.
Of course, all advertisements must be appropriate and meet all school and district standards. Want to support some of our Novi athletes and have some fun after school?
Our boys' tennis team and baseball team both face off Patriot after school today.
Come show your support.
Attention all students, do you work the polls in March?
Do you have service hours that you haven't put in your interview?
Did you donate blood that haven't logged your donation?
Time is running out.
The deadline for service hours entry in April 15th for National Awards and Ambassador Medal, Presidential Service, medals, blood donation cord, and much more.
Don't miss out, seniors especially.
Need help? See Bush in room 112 or any global student.
This Friday, our parent-teacher organization will be selling aguas frescas outside of the library again for just $2.50 per cup. Don't forget to bring your money on Friday.
Well, that's all for today.
Remember to stay safe, stay positive, and most importantly, stay brave.
Come on, home. Peace out.